Hey guys, Chimera 45 here. Welcome back. Let's play Legacy of Goku. Last time left you guys on a little bit of a cliffhanger. We were just getting ready to fight Frieza and then I cut the video. And now we are in the full-fledged fight against the evil pirate himself. Like I said last video, Frieza was in his final form when Goku showed up to the battle. And Goku had showed up to the fight as he was, and Frieza was in his first form. The fight would have been over in a matter of seconds. Goku would have just dominated his first form. And then would have fought him. Like, it would have been anticlimactic. That's how bad the fight would have been for Frieza. But for the game, yes, second transformation. You know, they couldn't just cut out all the transformations, I guess. It wouldn't be as fun, I guess they thought. I saved here real quick. Just in case I died. And this one, Frieza looks a lot like his father, King Cold. Probably was originally intended to be, but I don't know if you guys know this or watch it, Dragon Ball Z was actually supposed to end after the sun. Frieza was supposed to be the final saga of Dragon Ball Z, but fans loved it so much that he decided to continue it anyway, or he decided to continue it because the fans were doing so much. Right now I run away to heal up real quick and get some herbs and some flight. I think that's really what I was looking for. See, that's kind of cool. There's his third form. Bite that smirk on his face. My third form is far more powerful than this one. Behold. You look like an alien, dude.
Oh, because he is an alien.
No. The alien from the Alien vs. Predator movies. I think he looks like a predator with this form. So yeah, Frieza probably was supposed to be the strongest. But then with the second season, they decided to make his father even stronger, I guess. Although you never see his strength because Trunks just comes in and fucks both of them in a matter of seconds. Trunks is the son of Bulma and Vegeta. But I'll get into that whole dramatic thing. The Legacy of Goku. I don't know when that'll be coming out. Like I said, next week is probably going to be Darksiders. And the next couple of days is going to be trying to wrap up my other games that I have out. Most likely like Infamous. And I really gotta do more Ultimate Alliance. Like, I really gotta finish that. But I want to start other ones too. I'd be under more pressure to finish it if I had the second one. But since I don't have the second one, I'm not really too worried about it. Bam. And his third form is strong. It is, like, it is very strong. It's probably his hardest form. In my opinion. You probably think his final form is the strongest, but something happens right before we fight his final form that tips the odds in our favor dramatically. So we just have to keep flying back and forth, peppering the sky with Kamehameha waves. I think it's almost over though. Total waste. I think I'm was just trying to get the flight. Again, total waste. Da-da-da-da-da. Come up here, trying to sneak up on him. Yes, we killed 23. There we go, the final form. It's his smallest form, but his most powerful. I'm impressed. It looks like you will be the first to witness my final and most awesome form. Do you realize now that you cannot win? Don't listen to him, Goku. You can do it. I've had enough of your mouth, little one. Ah, Goku, help me! Krillin! No! Super Saiyan Goku, how dare you, Frieza? You pushed me too far now. I've become a Super Saiyan. Your time here is at an end. Super, I'm not Super. You are taking your last breaths, monkey. This planet is breaking up under the stress of our battle. Die! Your speed increases. Goku, the legendary Super Saiyan. Yeah. The Super Saiyan was a myth among the Saiyan people, a legend. They say that 1,000 years ago, a Saiyan reached levels of such power that he was Super Saiyan, but he could only maintain the transformation or the power in Grade 8 before. And his power was so great, he destroyed the first planet, Vegeta. Forcing the Saiyans to flee to a new homeworld. Die. And for 1,000 years, no other Saiyan had ever been able to reach the status of a Super Saiyan. Vegeta was obsessed with the legend. And he wanted to become a Super Saiyan so bad, but he never did, at least not in the life that he had before Frieza killed him. Because I count that life and the life he has when he's revived as two different lives. Just because of how drastically different they are. But yeah. And he's really pissed that Goku becomes a Super Saiyan first. But before he died, he told Goku that he wanted a Saiyan to defeat Frieza to avenge their home. Alright, Frieza, you're gonna pay for everything you've done. This fight, I'm not fighting for me. I'm fighting for the people of Namek. I'm fighting for the warriors of the Saiyan race. I'm fighting for the millions of innocent lives you've stolen across the universe. I'm here to put an end to your reign of evil. You are the darkness and I am the light. I will destroy you. I am Goku, the legendary Super Saiyan. And nothing you do, Frieza, nothing you do will stop me from having my revenge and avenging all the lives you've stolen over the years. Now, with my full health restored, I will end this battle. Fly around. Come, Frieza, it is time to put an end to this. Goku! No! No! He's like, shit. Planet Namek is gone. The evil tyrant Frieza was defeated at the hands of Goku, the legendary Super Saiyan. Back on the planet Earth, Goku's friends used the power of the newly restored Dragon Balls to wish all of Frieza's victims back to life. The Namekians, now on Earth and without a world of their own, wonder what the future will hold for their people. But Goku is not dead. He survived. I'm not gonna tell you how. Because they don't find out until Goku comes back. Although I'm sure everyone knows. I'll explain about how he survives when we play Legacy of Goku 2. But thanks for watching, everybody. This Let's Play actually does have a few views now, thanks to my new subscribers and my old subscriber. So thank you guys for watching. Ow, ow, ow. Just hurt my leg somehow. Ow, that really hurt. Ow. Ow. Anyway, thank you to anyone else who might watch these videos. Thank you to anyone who's watched any of my videos. I've recently passed 100 videos. I know I made a special video all about that, but I just wanted to mention it here. And that's it for me and Goku for now. We will be back for Legacy of Goku 2, but that won't be for a while. Thanks again for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoy, and I'll see you for the next video, whichever one that'll be. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.